हेलो डियर चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम बैक टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास. दिस इज़ योर सब्जेक्ट टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द रिमेनिंग पार्ट्स ऑफ चैप्टर 18 व्हिच इज़ गिवन इन योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक. सो स्टूडेंट, फॉर दैट यू ऑल टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक एंड ओपन चैप्टर 18. द चैप्टर 18 नेम इज एडवर्ब्स. इट इज़ द ग्रामिकल पार्ट, एडवर्ब्स. सो स्टूडेंट, in our last video we have discussed about the adverbs and their kinds. So in one of them, adverb of degree has three forms. Okay, so there is three degree of adverb. First is positive, second is comparative, and third is superlative. Student, first of all tell me what is adverb of degree. So we learned that an adverb of degree is an adverb that tells the intensity or degree of a verb, an adjective or another. Adverbs, for example, almost, absolutely, bravely, deeply, extremely, entirely, fairly, quite, fully, just, greatly, and hardly, very, completely. So these are the example of adverb of degree. And student, adverb of that answer the question how much or to what extent are known as adverb of degree. So student, in your book there is some sentences. You have to read this given sentence, and the sentences are first is the hare runs fast. And second sentence is a deer runs faster than a hare. And third one is the leopard runs the fastest all of the animals. So here in the first sentence the adverb is in first sentence fast. Describe the way in which the hare runs. It is in the positive degree. In the second sentence, the adverb faster helps to compare the running speed of the deer and the hare. It is in the comparative degree. Okay, and the adverb fastest is in the superlative degree and helps to compare the running speed of the leopard with the deer and the hare. Okay, so student, an adverb in the positive degree is changed into its comparative and superlative form by adding er and est. There is some example for you. Have a quick view on this given example, and you have must be done this given examples. Okay student, so let's start. So student, you can see there is a three column. First for positive, second for comparative, and third for superlative. So in first, there is a positive word, hard. So it will be convert in comparative form, harder, H-A-R-D-E-R, harder. And in superlative form, hardest, H-A-R-D-E-S-T, hardest. Okay, next is near. Next word is near. So it becomes in comparative, nearer. Okay, and superlative, nearest. After that, next word is long. So it becomes in comparative forms longer, and in superlative form longest. Okay student, and last is number four, slow. So it becomes in comparative form slower and superlative form slowest. Come to the next more examples. So here you can see adding more and most, we have to change this positive in comparative and superlative form. So let's have a look. First word in positive, calmly. Okay, calmly. So we have to change it in comparative form, more calmly. Okay, more calmly. And third, most calmly. After that, gladly. So we have to change this positive in comparative, so more gladly, and superlative form, most gladly. After that, number four, third is loudly. So it becomes in comparative forms more loudly and superlative form most loudly. Okay student, now next, skillfully. skillfully, it becomes more skillfully and most skillfully. Okay, so now let's next. So here is the some adverbs do not follow any rules when taking on the comparative and superlative degree. For example, far, further, furthest, far, farther, farthest, badly, worse, worst, well, better, best. So student, have you seen the positive comparative and superlative form? So you have to learn this given words. Okay, next, here are the exercise for you. You have to change this given positive form into the comparative and superlative. Okay, so let's do this exercises. So first of all, complete the table. You have to complete this given table one by one. So let's do it. So first word is ill. So it becomes in comparative and superlative forms. What will we do? So we have to write in comparative form. Ill becomes in comparative worse. Okay, worse. And in superlative form, it becomes worst. Okay, student? After that, second word is noisily. Noisily. So we have to write noisier and noisiest. Noisier and noisiest. Okay? Noisier and noisiest. What the spelling of noisier? So we have to write N O I S I E R. And superlative form we have to write noisiest. So N O I S I E S T. Okay? Now come to the next, third. The third word is little. So it becomes in comparative, we have to write less. L E double S less. And superlative form we have to write least. L E E S T least. Okay. Now come to the next. Next, number four. Number four is roughly. So we have to write rougher and roughest. So R O U G H E R rougher and roughest. R O U G H E S T roughest. Okay student, now come to the next word. The next word is close. So we have to write in comparative form closer, C L O S E R closer, and in superlative we have to write closest, C L O S E S T S E S T closest. Okay, next word is number 6 is cleverly. Okay, number 6 is cleverly. So we have to write clever and cleverest. Okay, clever and cleverest. After that, 8 is beautifully. So we have to write more beautifully and most beautifully. Okay, more beautifully and most beautifully. After that, in number 9 there is a high. So it becomes in comparative form higher and superlative form highest. Okay student, and last one is number 10, sweetly. So we have to write more sweet and more sweetly, more sweet, more sweetly and most sweetly. Okay, more sweetly and most sweetly. After that, come to the next. So here is the exercise A. In exercise A, fill in the blanks with the correct degree of comparison of the adverbs in the brackets. Okay, so first is Shreya speak French, blank the Priyanka. So here is the word well. So we have to write well in comparative forms, well of. Okay, well of, we have to write well of. Second, in second there is a sentence, Aditya works the blank in his entire class. So here is the word harder. So it becomes in comparative form harder. okay, here is the word hard, so it becomes in comparative form harder. So what is the spelling of harder? H-A-R-D-E-R, harder. So we have to write H-A-R-D-E-R, harder on the given blanks. Okay, come to the next, number third. In number third, in today's race, Pratik ran blank then in his last attempt. So here is the word fast, so it became faster, so we have to write faster. Okay, number four, Prashant works blank among all his colleagues. So here is the word sincerely, so we have to write more sincerely. Okay, next, number five, the chief guest arrived less than expected. So here is the word early, so we have to write earlier. Okay, next is number six, the tortoise walks the dash among all the animals. So here is the word slow, so it becomes in comparative form slower, so we have to write slower. Okay, now next, number seven, Mohini is dancing blank than the other girls. So here is the word gracefully, so we have to change this positive form in comparative, so it becomes more gracefully. Okay, more gracefully. After that, number eight, in number eight there is a sentence, Ketan has performed blank than Chetan in the examination. So here is the word bad, so we have to write worse. Okay, w-o-r-s-e, worse. Okay, so next is number nine. In number nine, Debbie writes blank among all the girls of her class. So here is the word creatively, so we have to write more creatively. Okay, so next, last one is Ishan saves less money than his brother. So here is the word little, so we have to write comparative words of little, less. Okay students, so like this we have to complete this given exercises one by one. So here is the last exercise, exercise B. So we have to write this exercise in notebooks, so I will explain this exercise in my next video. Okay, so till then you have to do this exercises in your notebook with a good handwriting, and you also learn the given positive, comparative and superlative form of degree. Okay student, so till then, take care, stay safe, stay healthy and enjoy your online classes. Okay student, thank you.